feeling sad and weird. It's me, Debbie Downer.